So as usual, I was about to go for a run. I checked the weather before I put on my clothes. It was a cloudy day. It was overcast, but it was not raining. And mind you, it was not even windy. Now it is pouring down there, and I can hear the wind gushing through the window sills. And mind you, this is a sealed window. This is a window which stands minus 30 degrees in the Russian winter and doesn't allow cold to come inside. It just looks like an apocalypse that's waiting to happen. I don't think in today's vlog we are gonna start with a run. You know, I was in my room all this time and the sun did not show up, and now when I got ready to come out and I had work and I couldn't run, guess who showed up? It's bright and sunny outside. I'm in the city, in the middle of the city actually. I'm near Mariinsky Theater. I'm here for something exciting. I have been waiting for this day for so long. Today is the day I would be going back to the theater after a really long time, after all these lockdowns and stuff. Today is going to be the Russian premiere of the movie Black Widow from Marvel Cinematic Universe. To be really honest with you, I had not watched any of the Marvel movies till about my third year in the university. And one day I thought I would give it a chance, and I started watching Iron Man 1, and I had never turned back since. I have been in love with the entire movie series. I had watched all the movies till now. Actually, I had watched all the movies more than a couple of times by now. So today I'm going to one of the two theaters which usually run English versions of the movies. But this time, due to all the COVID restrictions and after the COVID restrictions, the footfall into the movie theaters have been less. So only one theater is running the movie. So I'm going to the mall Cherrymushki. This mall is actually pretty big in comparison with malls of Russia, I guess. At least malls of Vladivostok, to my knowledge. This was one of the first malls which was in here when I came to Vladivostok. There were actually only a couple of malls in here when I came to Vladivostok, and this was one of them. At that time, I don't think there was English movies available in here too. I think in the second year also was the first time I got to watch an English movie in here. And from then, many big title movies have been releasing in here. And now it has shifted to two theaters instead of one. So I met some of my friends in here. Now I'm here to take printout of the tickets. So to my pleasant surprise, there are actually a couple of my friends in here. One guy whom I have a history of watching movies on Valentine's Day with, just for fun. And other guy who is a equal Marvel fanboy. And some of my other friends too are on their way. So I didn't expect this. I was about to watch the movie alone, but this is unexpected, but real fun.
Part of the
விட்டு வெளில வந்ததுக்கு அப்புறம் வாட் இஸ் யுவர் இம்பேக்ட் பேச மாட்டேன்னு சொல்லிட்டு தான் உள்ள கம் கியர் கம் கியர் நீங்க கம் கியர் திஸ் பிக் மேன் கேம் 15 மினிட்ஸ் லேட் டு தி மூவி பிகாஸ் ஆஃப் தட் ஒன்லி வாட் இஸ் யுவர் ரிவ்யூ ஆஃப் தி மூவி டா ஹவ் வாஸ் தி மூவி
ஐம் கிவிங் ஒன்லி 5
Got ourselves dinner. Now heading home. The weather is becoming colder by the evening. I did not bring out my jacket or did I wear pants for that reason. And I'm in huge trouble if it becomes even more colder because I'm not even wearing anything under the shirt. In my opinion, the movie was really good. Maybe because I'm just a Marvel fanatic at this point of time. I watch all the breakdowns, I watch for Easter eggs all throughout the movie. Also, the screen in which we saw today's movie, the screen 2 in Cherrymushki, is kind of special for me because one of my birthdays when Deadpool 2 released, on my birthday, me and my friend Vinoba, we came to watch the movie. And we eventually happened, just like today, we eventually happened to find a lot of our friends from all around the world inside the theater. They were all from our university. As you all might have known, Deadpool 2 has an Indian character in it. And in the end, there is a reference to him as Brown Panther. So me and my friend, we were so excited. We clapped, we laughed, and we cheered for every single moment for the Indian character that in the end, all our friends, at least most of my friends, named me and my friend as Brown Panther in their contacts. Also, the same screen is where we Indians, we screened the first Indian film in here, 2.0, our Thalaivar's film. That was the first film we managed to release in Vladivostok. So that was also a really special experience of my 5 years in here till now.